No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Security. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That cleared a small path.
Hello?
Were these all prisoners? Lee. Was he here? Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
Right. The smallest or the swiftest. Why would Craven lock me up in here? Mickey, I need you, man.
What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Power the fans. hope I don't die. Better, but still not good. I need to power up the others.
The ceiling. It has to be above.
Yeah. That's all of them.
There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?
Raven is calling for more talent drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. He doesn't play with his food for long.
More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air. Yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him. Yes, we'll see.
Don't let the bedbugs bite. This is all a dream. To the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way.
They've been stalking Pete.
Did they get him? A tape recorder?
Every night, I dream of my last moments. My body, lying beneath my ancestors' sky, in a field fertilized by their fingers.
Bust through the door. It'll be loud. Maybe there's another way. That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Craven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is... Okay.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death, or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Carefully, Spider. He will take what is yours.
No more negative energy. My powers are back.
There. Now, show us your full strength.
I don't want to have to kill you.
Wow. Maybe you have changed. I need to be faster!
Enough of
him!
Back up! Where is your beast?
My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Enough, Lee!
Come on, Miles.
Pete?
You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them.
It's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Kenki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. I didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
The Zans only wanted 2 miles. They're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho. Miho, where are you?
No! I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. You're always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before.
Mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom.
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Oh, Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain on our family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No.
Give up!
I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee.
I'm not doing this anymore. You want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you!
Miles.
No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Do it.
not let them escape!
Got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. But nothing from Miles. Do you think...
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out. If he so much as...